Well, another improv session in the bag. This is Como Park. And it's a place that's kind of near and dear to my heart. I love it. It is, in my opinion, the crowned jewel of the Twin Cities. Specifically, this area of the Twin Cities. The St. Paul, General St. Paul, Roseville, Falcon Heights area. There's just rolling hills and fields everywhere. And ginormous trees that have been here for a very long time. And there are these beautiful little gardens everywhere you walk. Turn a corner and there's another garden. And it's just a beautiful place. And it's situated right next to Como Zoo and the Como Conservatory. The Como Conservatory is my happy place, especially in the middle of winter. It's just such a precious place. I don't take it for granted at all. It's paradise. It's a little slice of paradise in the middle of the city. I love it. It does get noisy with the kids, you know, like the field trips and school buses and loads of families coming to the zoo. Or if there's a big event at the conservatory, it gets crowded, noisy. But like if you're able to come here during a work day, early, it's great. My parents used to take me to the Como Zoo, of course, all the time as a child. And the zoo was a lot different back then than it is now. Back then it was really small. The cages were small. Oh my. They had lions and tigers inside these small cages. Like, how miserable of an existence to be locked inside a small cage. But it was how we got to see these sorts of animals up and close, and I know it's not their habitat of choice, but it's still beautiful. I appreciate it. That one's going too. So yeah, that's Como Park, Como Zoo. Well, this isn't the zoo. I hope you enjoyed the improv. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your support. Appreciate it very much.